2, clear for landing, docking bay 9.
Roger. Initiating final approach, Hell's Gate, docking bay 9.
Every time I tell him, stop sending grunts, and every time, more grunts arrive.
Signals specialist.
Yeah, same thing as far as I'm concerned. But I won't be dealing with you on Pandora, okay? You're Dr. Harper's problem. You disappoint him, and that becomes my problem. So I got 3 words for you. Don't screw up.
I got it.
So file away fantasies of a tropical vacation. If you go cowboy like the rest of these jarheads, you'll be dead inside 2 weeks. I guarantee this planet is the most hostile world you've ever seen. But you keep an open mind, and she'll reward you in ways you can't imagine.
Call me Kendra. I'll be in charge of your orientation. Now, which one of you is Ryder?
That's me.
Okay, you stay put. The rest of you, climb on board and you'll be shuttled to the main complex. Falco's been damn near frantic for your arrival.
Falco?
He's the reason you're here.
If it isn't the signal specialist. About time you showed up. Day 1 and you're already behind schedule. Head over to the link bed. Let's put you into your avatar and see if you're worth the small fortune it cost to send you here. Chop chop. We're not paying you by the hour.
Nice to meet you too.
Senior Science Officer Victor Monroe at your service. And just because your DNA is a 1 in a billion match doesn't mean you can be a princess. Get moving, Tiara. This will seem a little strange.
Take it slow. You might feel a bit disoriented.
Looking good, Ryder. You're doing well.
This is trippy.
All's normal. Your readings are solid.
Baby steps, Ryder. You look good.
Whoa. It's okay, Ryder. This is normal. Sit down and we'll send you back.
You're actually quite good at this. With my fine tuning, you'll be zipping about with the best of them. You're a fine specimen, Ryder. Now run along. Officer Midori's waiting for you.
But listen, you need to find Kensington and help him bring the side gates online. They just shut down. Commander Falco's ready for you. He's eager to meet you. He usually doesn't interact with the Avatars. Hate.
Ryder, hard to believe you're finally here.
Seems like a lifetime ago I approved your commission papers.
Reporting for duty, sir.
Drop the formalities, kid. I've got a priority one situation. Someone in the Avatar program is feeding classified RDA info to the local Navi tribe. If word gets out what we're planning, we gotta have a full-scale native uprising on our hands.
Welcome to the park, sir.
The park?
Yeah, Blue Lagoon. We've fenced in the whole area. Big chunk of Pandora wilderness. You want to see the planet? This is the safest place to do it.
How are we supposed to see the planet from inside a fence?
Seriously, man, you do not want to go beyond the fences, okay? I heard about a dude lost his arm to a plant. A freaking plant!
You serious?
Like the clap. Officer Midori's waiting for you near the main gate.
Ryder, you're just in time. We've got troops caught in the wire. They're reporting Viper Wolves moving on them.
Viper Wolves?
You'll love them. You've worked a turret, right? Good. Climb the main gate and lay down some covering fire. Move it!
Come on.
for a signal specialist.
Thanks.
This isn't over yet. We still have a man deep in the wire. Grab a buggy and help him out. Kid's name is Dalton, and he's pretty spooked.
What spooked him?
Guess you're gonna find out.
Thank God you're here. The place is infested with those dogs. I had to slip in here and try and lose them. You gotta help me. I can't leave till I DF a signal, and I got viper wolves everywhere.
You